And local food vendors battled it out for the title of Best Soup. 10 competitors participated in this year's Sarah A. Reed Children's Center Super Bowl. Now, this is the 22nd year for the event. All the proceeds go to the center's mission. The winner, which was Sabella's, got to take home bragging rights along with a $1,000 prize. The event takes place every year for the weekend before the big game.